actual graduation ceremony for the company.
From the National Weather Service in Whiteland.
New earthing projection.
This is Kimberly, and this is coming from everybody, not just me. We're happy to share on this occasion for you, and we don't think that this should happen to anyone but you. This is your time to shine, and congratulations on your big day.
Hey, AmBam, it's your wedding day. I'm so happy and so proud of you. We've been through a lot together this past 20 years, and I'm glad that you were able to find your king, and I love you. Wait to see you say I do tonight. Bye.
Hey babe, just stopping by to say I love you and I cannot wait until tonight. I'm looking forward to seeing you and I hope that this day is one of the best days of our lives to come. I love you again and I can't wait to see you.
I'll give you that exclusive behind the scenes footage. Hold on, this is shit. Should I be cussing on this? Probably not. Should probably be cussing.
Yeah.
That's what they call it, paperwork. Call it that paperwork, man.
Yeah. Got it.
Yeah, you want to see it again?
I love my daddy. That's it. You know what I'm saying? He ain't always been able to be there, but it's all love this way, and I'm happy for him.
Alright, but JD, since I met you, dog, we've been tight. You know what I'm saying? We ain't never like seen each other a lot. But a lot of phone calls about life, man. And it's happy to see you grow. You know what I'm saying? I'm happy to see you go through your situation and make it out. She's a good girl, man. Amber, I love you too. It's all love, man. Dunn time. Holla wedding. It's going down. All good vibes for you, man. Forever. I'm there for you whenever you need me, dog. Love you to death. We have a good time.
What was I told him?
God, Rosario charge.
Used to spend my nights out in ballroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Woman and our wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony, without love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep her ye only unto you, so as both as you both as long as you both shall live.
Amen.
Amber, hold on. Amber, you got it. Amber Chantel. For thou have this man to thy wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance and holy estate of matrimony, wilt thou obey him and serve him, love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live?
Amen.
who gives this woman away.
Oh, okay.
Nice. You need to give it to her. I, Jared Sharif. Let's start that over. I, Jared Sharif. All right. Take thee, Amber Chantel.
Take thee, Amber Chantel.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better
or for worse.
For
rich or for poor. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance.
I, Amber Chantel.
Take thee, Jared Sharif.
To my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse. For richer or poor.
In sickness and health.
To love, to cherish.
And to obey.
Till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto I give thee my trust. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jared Dunn.
Attracted tens of thousands of customers.
And I would say.
We all ain't never seen eye to eye a lot, but if this makes you happy, it makes you happy. I'm happy too. I'm happy to be your son, and I'm happy that you happy. So what makes you happy makes me happy. And your joyfulness to me means everything. So just know that I love you, and you deserve it.
Oh, he's out of my cup.
Yeah.
He's out of my cup.
Yeah.
Daddy, you can't get it from me. Come on.
Oh, you
ain't getting in front. We get on.
You don't know what the word affiliated means, do you?
Daddy, who is this? I'm taking a picture.
Yeah,
of
my cousin.
Yeah, Daddy, who is it?
You motherfucker know what affiliated means.
Joe Biden issue.
What do you want to make out of Omaha?